don't have the enough speed. Just don't have enough speed. I have him. I have him set and everything. This is losing me for speed. This guy's coming right at me though. I missed him. This guy's turning. This guy's turning. Turn more. Turn more.
Allo, allo, attention les rayons, prenez le cap 360. Altitude 2500.
It's an overheat. Out of fucking ammo. Holy crap! Are you serious? Out of ammo? What's the mountain here? Looks kind of weird. Alright, now the game changes. I want to head north, which is this way. No way. Can't shoot me.
Altitude 2500. Allo, allo, attention.
Where is my help?
360.
Oh, they must be all dead. Can't shoot me? If I could. This guy also. Damn it. No bullets. I hate this. So I don't want to climb up high. Even if I had the speed on, the axe aren't that good above 4,000. Whereas BF will not want to know, so they can be. They're all coming after me, all four of them. Right. Turn around this mountain here. Now I have a perfect shot at him. So there's a thing about, you know, being a pilot, especially in these days. So basically, you train for like years or months. You know. You train for years and you ship out for months and then. Fly for weeks and to do it for, you know, get on a mission for hours, and basically you have one chance at shooting that airplane or bombing something, you know, the split second. Just fuck it up, you know, all that gun for nothing, and furthermore you have a good chance of, you know, getting killed. This guy's still following me. Two guys following me. They'll be coming up on me in a second now. They're coming up on me. They are. Yeah, that's all four of them. I just gotta fly north. try to get back to our airbase. There's nothing more I can do. There's no bribery. I can't pay them to get off me. I can't crash into the ground. I can't go into my invisibility mode. I can't regenerate. I can't fly up an ammo icon and get more ammo. All I can do. Oh, it looks like they're going home. Oh. Looks like they've all gone home. The glorious, glorious sun. I would love to see you. Alright. We made it. We sucked, but we didn't die. Everyone, did my entire squadron just die? That's horrible. And I'm not sure how many Ju-52s we've killed. I hit one of them pretty bad, but it looked like someone else got the kill for it. Or someone else got the claim for the kill. I don't see any dots following me, so that's good. Now.
De contrôle. Cap Gogno. 360. Bonne chance. Allo, attention les rayons, prenez le cap 360.
Who just said that? Who's talking right now? Is my guy still alive? Is my squadron still alive? Did they just bail out on me and ignored all my help calls? What the hell? I would shoot them down if I could. What the hell? Where are you? Stay on course. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? He's yelling at me for not being on course.
De contrôle. Cap Gogno. 360. Bonne chance.
Bon chance. Allo,
derrière. Capot 240.
Where is our airbase, dude? Is this one rearm and just go do it again tomorrow? But yeah, we got pretty lucky. These BF-109s, those are rookie pilots, I guess. They were almost literally running circles around me. Okay, what city is this? Some green building.
Ici Rayak 1. Dans la permission intérieure. Allô, ici Rayak 2. Dans l'approche finale.
Warehouses.
Ici Rayak 3.
Greenhouses.
En finale. Je demande l'autorisation de me poser.
Some silos and.
De Rayak 4. En finale, je demande l'autorisation
d'atterrir. Still no one's following me. Good. I think I'm safe. Okay, so I'll be back once I get to our home base.
Le contrôle.
300.
Cap
I guess 3, I'm almost there, so I guess keep going on with
bonne chance. Leader. Autorisé atterrissage.
Well, I'll be back once I find
him.
Alright, here are my guys. I found them. So maybe they ran out of ammo as well. So that's why they couldn't help me. I see our control tower. Or no, this is a random tree. Alright, now I see our airbase, our landing strip. Let's see if I can slow down. I don't have air brakes. I gotta lose twice the speed.
Autorisé à l'approche. Rappelé en finale.
I'm low enough. But I'm not slow enough. It's better. This is easier to land like this. Now I'm slow enough. Alright, Don't turn to the right, guy. Don't turn to the right. Hello, you bastard. You ditched me, you fucking punk.
Hello, ici IL-2. On approche final. Ici IL-3.
I was being chased by all four beautiful knives. De Rayak 4. En finale,
je demande l'autorisation d'atterrir.
But I'll go past this guy. Otherwise, he'll run into me.
2. Autorisé à l'approche. Rappelé en finale. 3. La piste n'est pas libre. Remettez les gaz et refaites un circuit. Ici, arrière 3. Je suis rentré à son de piste.
Oh, there are planes in front of me.
4. La piste n'est pas libre. Remettez les gaz et refaites un circuit.
Oh, there's one plane in front of
me. De Rayak 4.
That's an IL-2, or IL-3 maybe, IL-10, it's one of them IL-2s, I think it's an IL-2, that's me looking at him, it's like a, looks like a circus plane, you know, it's like circus, something, something circus, come this Sunday, children's $5. Look at this punk. Pong J. Got 4 kills. I bet you one of them was my kill. He stole it. He stole it and then we lost 6 planes. So they probably lost all 6 say U-52s. No, BF-109 was shut down. So you, never mind. BF-109 wasn't shut down. So blue is the enemy. So JU-52 got shut down. JU-52. Alright, so we've done our mission. We shut down all the transport. Look at that's me. That's me. that's me trying to struggling to live. This crazy lines. Alright, Abad bailed out. Was shot down. He was bailed out. But he's not killed. Poznanski is killed. Killed in action. Marchi is killed in action. Oh, so we lost two pilots, and the third one is missing in action. Just this guy bailed out here. Faffle. That's why they were baffled, because it's Faffle. I think it's for French Air Force L or something, I don't know. So that's why they were baffled last time. So Faffle was baffled. I get it now. Alright, so not much happened this mission, except, you know, my crazy piloting got us out of trouble, and I think we were leaking fuel for a while, but I think it maybe it's self-sealing or something, but I had enough to get back home. I had I fired, I guess, all my ammos and my bullets and my cannons and my rockets all at once. I thought I killed that airplane, but and it did blow up, but it looks like someone else got the credit for it. I'm blaming this Pange guy, or Pange. But anyway, we'll do better next time.